Have you ever noticed how dogs often resemble their owners? Not just in appearance, but also in personality. It's a fascinating phenomenon that has intrigued scientists and pet lovers alike. Welcome to Did You Know, where we explore interesting facts and stories from around the world. Today we're diving into the unique bond between dogs and their owners and how they can end up looking and acting alike. One reason for this resemblance is selection. People often choose dogs that reflect aspects of themselves. For instance, a person with an active lifestyle might choose a high-energy breed like a Border Collie, while someone who enjoys relaxation might prefer a laid-back breed like a Bulldog. Additionally, dogs and owners spend so much time together that they start to influence each other's behaviors. Dogs are incredibly perceptive and can pick up on their owners' moods, routines, and even body language. But what about physical appearance? Studies have shown that people often choose dogs with features that resemble their own, like hair texture, eye shape, or even overall body structure. A study conducted by Dr. Sadahiko Nakajima, a psychologist at Kwansei Gakuin University in Japan, found that people could match dogs with their owners based on photos alone. This suggests a subconscious preference for familiarity in selecting a pet. The bond between dogs and their owners goes beyond mere companionship. It's a dynamic relationship where both parties influence each other over time, leading to these fascinating similarities. If you enjoyed this exploration of the unique bonds between dogs and their owners, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more insightful pet stories and fun facts. Hit the like button if you found this fascinating and feel free to share your own stories in the comments below. Do you and your dog share any similarities? We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching Did You Know, and see you in our next episode.